For the first time in our 15-year-long war with the Koreg, we have captured one of their shuttlecraft. We're going in, and it could get ugly. You two want to lead?
No.
You outnumber me, so I surrender to you.
We're through downloading the Koreg boy. You two guard him until further orders. If you happen to blow his head off, well, accidents happen.
So why were you alone on that shuttle?
It malfunctioned, necessitating a crew evacuation. I remained to initiate the auto-destruct, but the exposites failed, so that the ship and I were not incinerated.
I love this kid. He's hilarious.
A glass of slog for our buddy here.
Mara, the Federation wants us to inject the Koreg boy with a terrible new virus, then send him back to his planet to release the disease on an entire civilization.
Permission to inject the boy myself, sir.
I've never violated an order before. Yes, the kid is a Koreg, but he's also just an innocent boy. Innocent as the millions of Koreg this virus would destroy.
The enemy is cold and ruthless. They would do this to us in a second.
But isn't that why we're different? Mara, we are a moral society.
We got the kid drunk.
Totally flat-faced on one slog.
I'll tell you what I think. I think that Mongorex theorem is flat, okay? If gravity is parallel linked to time, then so is my ass.
Captain, it's time. Have you come to a decision?
Yes. God help me.
You are my buttercup. I'm gonna swat you up.
Tycho Wilson, what have you done?
They taught me the meaning of life. Party, party, party.
You're dead.
Of course. This is our solution.
This is our solution.
The Koreg are a culture utterly without vice. Look at him. It was thought a Koreg could never be corrupted, but somehow these two men have done the impossible.
Well, it wasn't just us. There are so many people behind the scenes to thank.
You've created the ultimate biological weapon for their society. A lazy, profligate boozer.
Don't forget gambler and whoremonger.
We're very thorough.
We're going to fire this kid into the belly of the enemy and watch him turn them into a society of puking imbeciles.
That's my boy.